Yo, ladies and gentlemen, our time has come to react to the Eminem diss track for Limp Bizkit, Girls. I ain't ever reacted to this song before. In the last video, you see me reacting to Eminem, discussing why he dissed Limp Bizkit in an interview. I'm not gonna lie, that shit got me really excited to hear this diss track now. So it's our time to react. It's better late than never. It doesn't matter how old the diss track is. Sometimes people are like, I read a comment or two about, oh, this diss track's old. So, and if it's old, I'm still here to react to it. It ain't ever too late to learn, mother hubbards. Yo, without further ado, let's go.
Got some shit on my motherfucking chest that I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know.
This sounds pretty dangerous already. I'm saying he's about to explode. Let's go.
It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list, sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches, but now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker Limp Bizkit.
Ooh, this is why I'm glad I watched the interview. Cause now the shit makes sense. And I'm saying there ain't nothing you can do to fix it. Bitch, nothing. Bitch, there's nothing you can do, bitch. Oh, my lord. Let's go.
Fuck a Limp Bizkit. Now I'ma be real. Be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time. Me and Whitey was beefing. See, he chilled. He was cool with the whole situation. He kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew if it wasn't for pupils, peoples, whatever your backpack and cipher and name is. Had I not opened a magazine and seen what you saying it, I'd have never involved you. But you had to add your two pennies. Now I gotta go grab my shit list and add some new enemies. Hit the studio and I'll admit I had a few in me. Fuck it, I roasted you. I ain't mad at you any. But let it be known that song was never released, it leaked. God, I never gave you that much attention intentionally. Then I look on the TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on.
Ooh, that really pissed Eminem off. DJ Lethal sitting on TV saying that Everlast will whoop Eminem's ass when he sees him. Oh, I feel sorry. No, honest to God. Did Limp Bizkit's career go down pan after this? It must have went down pan. Because now everybody knows yous are girls.
TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on, dog, you was supposed to be on that song. Talking about how bad you hate him. Now you all in his thong, what's wrong? You scared him, Fred? You said you was dissing him too. I should've knew better than to listen to you. You fucking sissy, up on stage screaming how people hate you. They don't hate you, they just think you're corny since Christina played you. And I dare you motherfuckers to try to diss me back. That's a sissy act. And don't call me kissing my ass, cause I swear to God this ain't just a song. I'm trying to pre-warn you. Lethal, when I fucking see you, dog, I'm swinging on you. Motherfuckers must think cause I'm in trouble with the law that I won't charm. Up my sentence and double it tomorrow.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Em said when he sees DJ Lethal, he's swinging for him. And because Em had legal issues at the time, he's thinking, I'll double my sentence, bitch. I will double my whatever it is. I will double whatever I've got to do to swing on. Did they reply to this? They couldn't have replied to this. I know they didn't reply to this. They couldn't have replied to this. Em was not playing. He wasn't fucking around. He was not messing around.
Trying to pre-warn you. Lethal, when I fucking see you, dog, I'm swinging on you. Motherfuckers must think cause I'm in trouble with the law that I won't charm. Up my sentence and double it tomorrow. Y'all some
goddamn girls.
Why do you act this way? way.
Why do you act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
We all know
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
And fucking get me some.
Even M put some harmonies behind that shit, and we all know the rolling, rolling that bit. M kill it, bitch. Cause that's all I used to know. Limp, Bizkit, keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Like fucking sissies, you pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
We all know
how fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Fucking Bentley's and pretend to be down, but as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs or be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them, cause I don't ask no.
That's fair, that's fair. M don't really need nobody to be in his beefs. If people jump in M's beefs because, you know, they want to, because you disrespected someone that means something to them. But M can deal and handle any beef. He said, I'm a man, I can stand on my own 2 feet, but if you don't want to be involved, just don't open up your mouth and say nothing. And that's fair enough. You ain't asking for too much. If you actually think about it, and I've watched the interview, and now I'm listening to what you're saying, that's fair.
My beliefs, to be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't want to be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs, to be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't want to be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in.
Now see, if you diss me and I respond, the beef is on. But if I help you sell one record and I see you with a show, I'll strip you naked. See, I was smart, I came back and scooped up my friends. Now I got 5 dogs that'll die for me like I die for them. I fight for them, swing or shoot like I fight for Kim. All of them been with me through this fucked up life that I'm in. That goes for all of my dogs, from Royce to Dre, from exhibit to mailman, till I'm hoist away. In my coffin, I never soften, no matter how often I'm tested. I never give a fuck, I won't ever be interested.
Ooh, M is like, really, basically, he's just loyal. For any of his people, he'll do whatever he's got to do. I'm guaranteeing, I don't know, but I don't think they reply back to this. If they reply back to this, let me know. But I wouldn't think they would reply back to this. What the hell could he say back? What could he reply with? Yo, he would start it off with rolling. No, I'm not even saying it. Let's go.
Goes for all of my dogs, from Royce to Dre, from exhibit to mailman, till I'm hoist away. In my coffin, I never soften, no matter how often I'm tested. I never give a fuck, I won't ever be interested. Love me or hate me, as much as Fred wants to be hated, I will solemnly stand by every statement I stated. The shit that I've been through, my pencil never could pencil. But I will never be this gullible ever again, no. Next time I know when someone's copying off me. I'm not being cocky, I just know when somebody's mocking me. I stick up my middle finger, he sticks up his finger.
Hey.
I say fuck Christina, he says fuck Christina but meaner. So if I'm doing
so- Oh Fred, you were copying all this time. This shit was, M was real pissed at this. He was pissed.
I'm doing a song with method to begging to get accepted. I'm pegging Fred with the bottle of dye that he bleached his head with. And as for lethal, don't forget what I said. I'm fucking you up, punk, you're dead. Don't think that I'm playing, and fuck Bizkit. Cause I know you're saying fuck D12, only not to our face, under your breath, to yourselves.
Little girls,
motherfucking females.
Why do you act this way?
Why do y'all act this way, huh?
Why do y'all act like fucking sissies? You pussies keep talking shit behind my back. You did some bitches for that, and we all know.
Now we all know the truth.
How fucking cowards roll.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
Fucking Bentley's and pretend to be down, but as soon as someone calls you out, you put your tail between your legs.
Now I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs,
so be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in them. Cause I don't ask nobody to share my beliefs. So be involved in my beefs. I'm a man, I can stand on my feet. So if you don't wanna be in them, all I ask is that you don't open your mouth with an opinion, and I won't put you in it.
And that's it, that's all there is to it, dawg. If you don't wanna do the fucking song, don't say you're down with doing the fucking song and then back out at the last minute. And then go on motherfucking MTV talking about Everlasting with my motherfucking ass. If you're scared of Whitey Ford, dog, just say you're scared of Whitey Ford. That's it. That's all you had to fucking say. I wouldn't have said shit. I would have backed off, did the motherfucking song myself, and not put you motherfuckers in it. That's all. Now I ain't even on no rap shit no more. I'm on some fucking you up shit when I see you. And I will see you too. Oh, and by the way, Fred, that wasn't an accident. I didn't mean to give you a play at the Music Awards.
Wow. I never knew that it was going on like this. You learn something new every day. I knew Eminem dissed him. I knew Eminem's dissed a lot of people. But never got around to listening to every single diss track. That was a beautiful diss track. Yo, that was a beautiful diss track. Yo, guys, if you haven't subscribed already, please do so. Hit the notification so you don't miss every time your girl drops a video. Yo, one.